this video teaches you how to collapse multiple columns in Spreadsheet using the Group tool. Select the columns you want to collapse. Click the Data tab. In Outline, click Group. Select columns in the Group pop-up and click OK. In Outline, click minus sign to collapse the columns. Click plus sign to restore the columns.
If you found this video helpful, kindly like and subscribe. You may also click and turn on the notification bell so you can be notified from whenever we release new videos.